This is my PSP, and it has a problem with it, and it won't read my computer or the USB, which I don't know because it's really pissing me off. Look. USB port. Plugged it in. It's going to, it says please wait. My computer won't recognize it. Look. My computer, no removable disk. It's nowhere, but my PSP still says please wait. What happened? It won't appear. So can any of you help me? Because I really want to put music on it. And this just happened recently, but I don't know what I just did.